Pakistan's Army Chief General Raheel Sharif said military ties between Pakistan and China have transformed and the relationship will grow to unprecedented heights. Sharif's statements came during the closing ceremony of joint exercises being carried out between the special forces of Pakistan and China. According to a statement from the military's media wing, ISPR, Sharif visited Bahadur Ranges in Attock and witnessed the concluding session of the Pak-China Joint Field Exercise Warrior 3. Special Forces of Pakistan Army and the People's Liberation Army conducted the 7-week-long exercise with focus on counter-terrorism operations. During the closing ceremony, the PLA was represented by a senior-level Chinese military delegation under General Li Fei, the ISPR statement said. Addressing the troops, Sharif congratulated all participants of the exercise for displaying high-level professional skills. Sharif said both China and Pakistan will continue to work towards total elimination of terrorism in all its forms and manifestations. Joint military exercises between the two countries are being held since 2004.